So you don't believe in God?
I don't really know how to answer that.
It's a simple question. You either believe in God and accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, or you don't.
It's not as simple as you'd think.
I'm going to be honest with you, Lucas. I don't think I can continue this lunch if you aren't Christian.
Okay, well, sorry for wasting your time.